Hi, guys. Okay, I'm on my way back home after a day out with friends. I haven't really recorded anything today, only because I just didn't really, like, want to record, like, every single time I go out with friends. But I'm going home. I'm kind of feeling like I should make Christmas cookies today. Like, I'm getting the vibes. Also, I'm loving the vibes of this train right now because it's, like, dark outside but light in the inside and it feels, like, warm and cozy. But, yeah, on my home, I've got an hour journey, I think, which is lovely. Absolutely love that. Hour and a half, technically. It was a cool day. I had my coffee, so I'm feeling more energetic now, but I am really sleepy today anyway because I haven't really slept much over the last few days. But, yeah, I'm thinking I'm going to do some Christmas, like, cookies today because I really want to decorate them, and I also feel in the mood to eat Christmas cookies right now. Today was alright. I'm gonna input a few clips, I think, because I got some. I'm on the train, so I haven't really eaten. I probably should have eaten because I'm getting a bit hungry now. I don't know, I'll eat when I get there. But now it's like a 40 minute train ride. I hope I'm on the train. I don't really know if it is. I'm kind of just hoping for the best. It's pouring down with rain, right? So I came all the way here and it is pouring down with rain. However, I am about to get a coffee because I'm really tired and I need to wake up. I don't know, and it's already getting dark, which kind of sucks, but I need to wake myself up because I've been tired all day because I woke up at like 1 p.m. again. But it's fine, it's fine. I'm a survivor. Down, 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 down.
Just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. The snow said, I'm dreaming of a white Christmas.
I'm feeling a lot more prepared for Christmas now, like a lot more. So basically, I've got my father's gift. That's all sorted. That's coming on the 19th, which is great because then I can wrap on the 20th and just wrap everything together. I've got my mother's gift. That's been sat at home waiting. I still need to get my Secret Santa. However, I made a lot of progress on that today. I've been looking online for different things and I've found a bunch of different things that I can buy for my Secret Santa, which, to be fair, my Secret Santa took the longest because I wanted to get the perfect gift. I got my the perfect gift for my parents. I just needed a really good gift for my Secret Santa. And then I think that is it. Oh, I've also got to get my granddad a gift, but my granddad is going to get a combined gift from me and my siblings. So that one's kind of sorted. We just need to go out and get it. But then I think I'm done. I'm finally done. Which means I can chill. I can vibe. I've got a little bit more rapping to do because I'm helping my parents out with rapping this year because I'm a pro rapper or whatever. Like, I don't really like to flex about it, but I'm a really good rapper. Like, I know the whole of Nicki Minaj's song, Super Bass. I'm a really good rapper. It feels good because the main presents that I needed to sort out was my parents and my Secret Santa. My Secret Santa, I'm pretty sure, has been sorted out. I am going to keep looking just in case there's a better gift out there, but I'm pretty sure I've sorted that out. I do kind of need a joke gift for my Secret Santa still because we normally do a good gift and then a joke gift as well. So I do need a joke gift, but that's easy and I can get it anywhere. But the main stuff is done and that's part of the, you know, the Christmas anxiety, the main presents. I've got the main presents done. I did just go and see Lucas. I saw my friend Anisia as well and her boyfriend. We went out, we had a coffee, we looked around some shops, looked at some great clothes. I love clothes shopping, absolutely love it. Didn't buy anything, okay. I've got a deal with myself. I'm not spending any more money until I've sorted every gift that I need to get ever out. And after Christmas. I'm not buying anything for myself until after Christmas now. Food is an exception. Trips to like Winter Wonderland, exception. You know, all of them things are exceptions, but nothing else. Nothing else.
Ugh, I'm finally back home. I'm a little bit hungry, so I'm gonna make a vegetarian lasagna. I'm actually really excited. I had a vegetarian lasagna like not that long ago and it was amazing, so I'm hoping this lives up to its standards because I am really hungry. So hungry, and it's like easy because like I don't wanna be cooking anything right now. I just wanna simply eat. 9 minutes. I'm gonna put it in for 9 minutes then. shove it in the microwave, and I've got something to eat, nice and easy. I'm already really tired, which is so dumb, because I've not even done much today. But I'm exhausted. I think it's the lack of sleep. Exhausted, though. Hi, guys. I'm gonna be so real with you right now. I had a little bit of a mental breakdown, for no apparent reason, just because I don't really know. So I'm just gonna, like, get unready, do a bit of skincare, and just chill for a minute. Like, I'm fine now. I just need to, like, take some time to do my skincare and stuff. This happens sometimes, and I need to remind myself that it's fine. It's probably the lack of sleep, a little bit, and a few other things, but it's whatever. I feel like I need to do some, like, self-help stuff tonight, and since I've still got, like, a lot of the vlog left, I think I'm gonna work on doing some self-help stuff just to make myself feel a little bit better, because do you know like when you have one of those days where it's just like everything kind of goes a little bit south, everything goes a little bit wrong, and you just a little bit like, I don't know, you kind of just feel off about the day and you kind of just want to go to bed and just sleep it off and just never really talk about it again and then wake up the next day and start fresh. But like, I want to be real with you guys, and since I am, like, vlogging every single day, I feel like I have to, like, be real and be honest, because I was considering just turning on the camera, acting like nothing happened, and being all smiley and happy and stuff, and then I was kind of like, I don't really want to do that, because I do want to keep it real. So, yeah, I just wanted to be a bit real with you guys, especially because I'm vlogging every day. Like, I really was tempted to just call it a day, go to bed early, and sleep it off and then start fresh tomorrow, but I can't. I'm committed to Vlogmas, so I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna do some self-help stuff and I'm gonna make myself feel better, because that is stuff that you should do. Mental health is very important, and I know that. I just need to remind myself that sometimes. So we're gonna do some skincare. I'm gonna take a bit of a shower as well, and I'm gonna chill out a little bit and just do some self-help stuff, like maybe decorate some cookies still for myself, maybe make myself a hot chocolate, because hot chocolates do make me happier. And today was one of those days. It just felt a little bit shit. And that's fine. Some days just don't work out, and that's fine, but we've got to carry on, and it's what you do afterwards, which is why I'm going to do some self-care. I did, however, get myself some tropical juice, and I love tropical juice. I don't know, there was a few things that I wanted to do today, but I just didn't get around to recording, probably because so many things were going wrong. I know I want to watch a Christmas film, because it just makes me feel so much better, so I'm going to watch a Christmas film. I'm going to make myself hot chocolate. I'm gonna get into like some cozier clothes, because these are just not cozy right now and not hitting it. I'm gonna make my room look a little bit more cozier, and I'm gonna chill out, you know. I'm gonna just chill. I'm just gonna take it easy, take a nice night, just chilling and stuff. I think it's good. I think I've kind of like burnt myself out a little bit over the last few days, because I've been out every day, doing something, socializing with someone or many people every day, trying to do so many different things for Vlogmas, that I did kind of forget that I do burn out really easily. My social battery drains and I drain, and I get really tired and really stressed out and stuff, so I'm just gonna really chill. Skincare looking good though. On a high note, skincare looking good. Skin is looking better, you know, skin's getting better. There's gonna be no more mental breakdowns today. Hopefully, no more. That's like a 4 out of 10 hot chocolate. I don't know where I went wrong here. I think I burnt my tongue as well. I've had a shower. I'm feeling much better now. I think I just needed a shower, clear my head a bit, you know, self-care, bit of skincare, bit of time to myself. I really want to decorate these little Christmas trees. They will help me feel really good. And I really want to decorate them, but I'm going to decorate them in bed because I don't want to get out of bed right now. So we're going to decorate them here. It doesn't feel good. Why is all the gingerbread that we get really stale? Like, it's soft. I don't think gingerbread is supposed to be soft. We've got a bunch of little decorations that are probably going to get all over my bed, which now I'm thinking about it, this was not a good idea. And we have a little green tube of icing that we're going to use. Oh my god, why is it so difficult to get out? Right, this is really stressing me out, because why is it coming out so small and so slowly? Like, can you even see anything on that? Okay, I've ripped it from the other side. Hopefully this works better. Look at the thickness. Oh, we're making progress, guys. Anyway, I'm gonna try and spread it out a little bit. I'm gonna use the end of this to spread on the ice and sugar. Look, it's green. Okay, this is going well. This is making me happy now. And look, shall I give it a try? Let me try it. Tastes like shit. But, you know, really trying to salvage the day right now. I've watched a movie so far, a Christmas movie, and that made me feel so much better. I'm not gonna lie, I love a good Christmas movie. I think I've just gotta kind of leave this day behind me now, because it's just one of those days again. Yeah, I don't know. I don't really like having these days, especially when it's like December, because it's a bit shit to have in December. I love December. Like, it's Christmassy time, Christmas season. What's more joyful than that? It kind of sucks. Tomorrow, I'm gonna sit and plan a bunch of, like, stuff to do tomorrow, because I want to start the day with, like, a good start, you know? And something that just makes me feel good, no matter what the occasion, is being productive. If I'm productive, then I'm happy, and I'm good, and I'm good, do you know? Like, I'm happy. So, I'm gonna be productive tomorrow, and I'm gonna be doing a lot of different things to keep myself happy. I think the hardest part though is definitely just like kind of recovering a little bit, because I think that it's very easy to get back into that mindset of like what you were thinking during your like meltdown. I think it's really easy to like get back into just, oh my god, everything's going wrong thought, like mindset. Everything's going wrong, everything's awful, life is just not it right now. I feel like it's very easy to slip back into that slope. So, like, this is the hardest kind of part. Like, I'll sleep on it and I'll be good. I just kind of need to just sleep on it now, though. I feel like part of it is just changing your mindset. Thinking nice thoughts. Like, you change your mindset, you change your thoughts, you think happy thoughts, and it should go away. I think I am going to go to bed, though. I'm just gonna put this behind me, wake up, brand new day tomorrow, new start, fresh slate. Well, thanks for coming along with me. Nice thoughts. Only think nice thoughts. I'm gonna think I'm on a beach. That's not a nice thought. Okay, next one. I'm meeting Dwayne Johnson. Me and Dwayne are having dinner. That's a nice thought. I'm gonna go to bed now, though, because I'm really tired, so good night.